was Rod Jessren on an electric sitar, right?